The first funeral for victims involved in the Allen mass shooting is happening tonight. The Cho family will be laid to rest. Cindy, Q, and their three-year-old son, James, died in the attack. Six-year-old William survived. We're told he is recovering well and is surrounded by family now.